Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 559, and today I am going to discuss about the pharmaceutical and nutritional importance of cabbage. Cabbage is actually medicinal food in the sense that it is very much preventive vegetable against osteoporosis and cancer. The word cabbage is not from English, it is Latin word, and cabbage means head, that is in Latin, that is kytos, and kytos was called as cabbage. Cabbage is having lot of cluster of leaves which forms the head-like structure, and there are different variety of cabbage like Chinese cabbage, red cabbage, yellow cabbage, green cabbage, white cabbage, violet cabbage, variety of cabbage, and especially the one which are deep color, they are very rich in anthocyanins. Cabbage is rich in calcium, vitamin C, vitamin A, minerals, potassium, iron, and first thing is, it is a good vegetable to protect you from osteoporosis, means it is a type of arthritis and fear. We get it because of loss of bone mass and bone density. So, due to the deficiency of calcium, and cabbage is rich in calcium, and it can improve the deficiency of calcium. And secondly, this cabbage is rich in vitamin C, and that vitamin C plays very important role as powerful antioxidant, so it can reduce the oxidative stress. Secondly, this vitamin C can clear the toxins, and those toxins are responsible of osteoporosis, means arthritis. Secondly, this cabbage is rich in carotenoid, beta carotene, that is vitamin A, and lot of phytochemicals like anthocyanins, thiocyanate, they are very good antioxidant. And because of that reason, this cabbage is important to check or to protect from tumor growth, anti-cancerous. There are different type of flavonoidal compounds, anthocyanins, thiocyanate group, and they are responsible for protecting from tumor growth and cancer cells. And since it is rich in beta carotene, that is vitamin A, it protects our retina and also protects us from night blindness. This contains potassium and iron also, and it helps to maintain the blood pressure. Cabbage is rich in a very special type of fiber, and that fiber is called cellulose fiber, complex carbohydrate. That's why this cabbage soups are used, you know, nowadays. It's very popular, cabbage soup, to reduce the obesity and to maintain our overall health. Cabbage soups are very popular, steamed cabbage. And nowadays, even the cabbage salad is also served globally. So, cabbage is very important part of our lifestyle in terms of food, as a salad, as a soup, and even as a stew. In many Indian subcontinent, they cook it with potato and with some other as a mixed vegetable. So, the cabbage is also very good to protect us from diabetes because of the presence of cellulose as a complex carbohydrate and it takes lot of time to hydrolyze it. So it is having lot of health benefits. So cabbage is very good vegetable to fight osteoporosis, cancer, oxidative stress. It can boost our immunity because it is very rich in antioxidants. It can improve our eyesight, can protect from night blindness, and can maintain our retina. So these are very, very important properties. The cabbage botanical name is Brassica oleracea Linn, and it belongs to family Cruciferae. Number one, cabbage head is cluster of leaves, and there are variety of cabbage. I have already told you, Chinese cabbage, red cabbage, white cabbage, blue cabbage. All these are different type of and different color cabbage are available in the world. It contains the minerals calcium, iron, magnesium and potassium, and all these four are very, very important. This helps calcium to fight the osteoporosis. It contains vitamin A, that is, it is rich in beta carotene and carotenoid, and that's why it helps in your vision and protect your eye retina. It contains vitamin C, and that is 60% is vitamin C, is very rich in vitamin C, and also B group, that is B6 vitamin. Number three, cabbage can fight osteoporosis because it is rich in calcium and vitamin C. That I have already told you how the vitamin C is effective due to its antioxidant property, which can clear the toxins, and calcium can improve the bone density and bone mass. Number four, it is digestive. It can help your digestive system because it is very rich in fiber, and especially it is having cellulose fiber which can stay for longer period, so that you cannot feel hungry once you eat cabbage. Number five, it may protect from cancer, and that is very important. Some lot of latest research is there, and some new compounds are isolated, and because of that now those who are having tendency of formation of cancer cells or tumor, they are recommended to take cabbage vegetable in any form, either in the form of soup or in the form of salad or in the form of mixed vegetable, cooked one. So, and these, what are the following phytochemicals? One is anthocyanin, is very powerful antioxidant. Then brassine and isothiocyanate, they are these very important antioxidants, and they are anti-cancerous. The compound prevent from breast cancer, colon cancer, liver cancer. The latest research shows the presence of very important anti-cancer compound. Recently one paper is published, and they have mentioned the new compound that is called glucosinolates. These glucosinolates, they are in research paper, their researchers are claiming that it will stop the formation of tumor. If anybody who is eating regularly cabbage, means the chance of formation of any type of tumor or cancer is reduced, is less, because of lot of these anti-cancerous compounds. It protects from tumor formation. Number six, cabbage contains important antioxidants, and they are known as zeaxanthin, that is zeaxanthin and lutein. So zeaxanthin and lutein protect retina. That's why cabbage is also very important to protect our eye vision, as well as it can protect and maintain our retina healthy because of the presence of lutein and xanthin. Number seven, it improves skin health. Of course, cabbage is very good because it it contains vitamin C and that can boost the production of very particular type of protein that is called collagen, and this collagen protein is a structural protein and it will repair your skin and it will make your skin smooth. So that's why cabbage is very good for your skin also. And number 8, cabbage heals ulcer. Those who are suffering from hyperacidity, ulceration, cabbage is also very good to heal the ulcer. Number 9, may improve immunity and can help in weight loss. Of course, it is having lot of antioxidants, so it can reduce the oxidative stress. And in that case, your overall body immunity will be improved. And since it is having very special type of fiber that is called cellulose fiber, that is complex carbohydrate, and that's why it will take more time to hydrolyze into sugar. So that's why it is very good for diabetic people, and also it will retain for more time in your gut and you will not feel hungry. So with this I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.